the lowest rated one.
I will make a labyrinth in the trade. Give you a chance.
So you have the word labyrinth as well.
A labyrinth.
Yeah.
Yeah, we call it labyrinth.
An unusual word here. People would normally say like maze.
We're crazy boys. We have everything in Holland.
Hey guys. That's Hazzy.
Who's this?
It's Hazzy.
Hazzy!
Hello!
Are you using Harsh?
You're very quiet today, Hazzy.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. No, he said he's
Hello.
Eating.
Fucking rock. Build another market.
Hey, look, I'll ask your people on my team. Vincent, are there enough markets for you?
I got 3 markets.
No, yeah, exactly. Do you want me to build more markets?
Yes. More than one market.
Hazzy always wants me to build more markets. What's going on with this trade?
Not enough markets, bro, that's why.
Oh, that's why.
Nah, it's some noob. Some noob in grey that doesn't know how to play. Alright, let's build loads of fucking farms.
Hey Anthony, can you do me a huge favor? Can you do a quick peek at Ross's gigantic box space? Just want to make sure he's doing the thing. Oh.
I'm just building some farms right now. Look, I'm just building some farms.
Hey Anthony, the game is not complete unless he builds his house wall.
Yeah, exactly.
The Persian Empire is farms. Never stronger without
Let's
it.
Get
right,
some farms up there, some farms up there, some farms around there. Happy days. There you go. I feel ready to play now. I feel ready to play.
Sorry to think that Ross is OCD.
Yeah.
Is what? An autistic?
Yeah.
OCD.
OCD, yeah, maybe.
You gotta wait for this wall to come in.
I don't want to see it.
Alright, here we go.
Vincent, do you have any stone?
Yep.
That's the stuff.
what you need, baby.
I feel like you just do this shit, Anthony, just to be fucking.
What, annoying?
Yeah, no. It converts me to be annoying.
These are my. No, I don't know, I just started doing this now, but originally I started doing this whenever I was playing against Ross. And it slowed him down, and I was converting a lot, and it really fucked him. Oh.
But now I don't care. Not as much as I used to. I used to really hate it when I got converted, but now it's like...
Yeah, because the annoying noise was constant.
I honestly didn't know you paid attention to your elephants to know that.
Didn't know I gave enough of a fuck about any of the elephants.
So I'm pretty sure you just gather point, click, gather point, click, gather point, click.
Yeah, but I'm a better gather point clicker than most.
Really?
Yeah, I can gather point and click faster than the next man. Nah, I can't.
Show it, Ross, show it!
Yeah. Go, 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 go! Fuck! Deleted all my bills.
Fuck! I remember the first game, ranked game with Nova, he deleted his TC.
I know, but it's fucking neat sometimes.
It was so funny.
So many times where Nova's won a GG in a ranked game and then we've gone on and won it. The beauty about getting a sling, Hazzy, is that if you lose, you can just say that you didn't get enough sling. And then it's never your fault.
I would have told you to stop wasting your fucking elephants.
That too.
only a few people that aren't on the slinging bandwagon say that. But, you know. Not
to
the,
be fair, I sling you a lot and I still tell you why the fuck are you wasting all your elephants.
Have we ever lost?
Huh?
Have we ever lost? Or maybe once.
No, because of course not, I'm on your team.
Right. I think we're nearly ready. Oh, I need walls. Vincent, please build some walls.
Yeah, 1 second.
I'm sure that the other side will wait. It's not a problem.
Hey, no rush. 20 minutes right now. Yeah, Anthony,
no point in having a 15-minute treaty. They don't even... not even fighting after 15 minutes. Perfect.
Battle hell deep right now.
Anthony, cut, let's fight.
I'm lazy.
Your viewers are not enjoying you.
I know.
This is a fast cut. Wait, 10
can you take
control groups, bro.
Can you take donations, Anthony, or not? Is that not a thing?
On my Twitch, yeah. Whenever I was actually on Twitch and doing that shit as a... you know, religiously, yeah, I was getting 500 to 700 a month from my Twitch subs, and donations not included. I don't know how much I got in donations. Not a lot. I mean, that number's small, but...
Yeah, but the fact you can get any donations, because, I mean, I'm over a Victor, and you have to get over a certain threshold before you can get any donations.
If Victor gets a donation, you will buy beer.
It's 50 followers.
Yeah, that's true, actually. Such a fucking noob, giant guy. So we've probably got three sieves all going to my one market. Don't let Hazzy say I told you so. Come on, guys. Otherwise, he's gonna fuck.
Ross is gonna say, why don't I have gold? I don't understand why my one market is not getting me gold.
Because it's the best market. It's the best market. So everybody's chosen it. Everybody's chosen to use that market. It's literally the best.
It's entire game, Ross, like, I just don't understand.
Where the fuck is this? Attack move, attack move. Well, there we go.
I got 90 gold. Taking it easy.
It's like 20 minutes in the game, you're finally building castles.
Yeah, exactly. Finally get around to it. Thing is, I can't. I've got to give them some sort of sense of hope. Like, they look at my score and they're like, we can beat this guy.
Check your score, Ross.
I'll keep him out. Keep his cool mobiles.
Just imagine how much faster Ross would attack if he didn't build the house wall.
Stop.
I would wait until I never attack. I always wait for them to attack.
Really?
I already retaliate. Even mid game, I'll leave one side alone and then they attack. That's it. Right, is Assassin broken through yet? Let's go, Assassin. Let's dance!
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Oh, he's got a gay little ball there. I don't know if he's that gay.
Polak, he's very good. Is he Polish?
Polak. No, it's Polish. It's called himself Polak.
Let me check.
Surely Polak is like a bad name for Polish.
No, he's from America.
Look, you're letting him build this wall. Don't let him build it.
I'm on the leaders.
I put his towers so that you can more effectively.
The farmers, I said you.
The choppers? Do you want it? I've got 150,000 wood.
Oh, send me. How can you get so much wood?
Chopping it. Okay.
Thank you.
I don't like his wall. Can you destroy his wall for me?
Destroy it for me. Yeah, I want to destroy it. One second.
Turks have got the same range as the Bombay cannons.
The towers are crazy range.
Thank you.
Ross, can you help me?
Yes. I don't like those towers. I'm going to send a lot of elephants there, but
yeah, send more. Damn, the range of these fucking bombers are fucked up. I hate to play versus Turks.
Oh, the civilization.
This motherfucker is sending his siege onagers just to die.
Oh, assassin, check your market, check your market, assassin, check your market. So fucked up.
Yeah, no, but it's fine. It's actually, it's like, I would consider to be their best player, and he's doing fuck all, so it's something fine. On the other gate. Oh, I can just walk through because he's a noob. Yes, yes, yes!
Teal actually made these. Don't attack those. Let him keep his population fucked. That's why I don't understand why people make those. They're nice and random. map, but this is like weird.
Late game, I think they're really useful.
Yes.
I think now they're so mistaken.
Oh lordy.
Assassin got screwed with the teams.
They only have one layer of walls.
Yeah, probably.
They got castles all the way up the trade band, which is an interesting use of stones.
Help me!
Hi, baby. Me and Westbrook are ready.
Happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Assassin's getting his card so that I don't kill them. Come on.
Let's play. Come.
Assassin thinks he's got a chance, but.
Most of the time.
You know, I have never used the attack move until now.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Never. I've always just microed, patrolled, stop, move, stop.
Isn't patrol basically the same thing?
Patrol? I don't know what your hotkeys are.
No, but patrol isn't patrol and attack move, doesn't it? Basically achieve the same thing.
Not for me. Like I said, I don't know what your control does. Oh, you're talking.
Wait, what's the difference
between controlling versus what?
The attack move, it only goes in that direction. It'll go to that whatever you click is the farthest part, and that's it'll stop. Just do whatever.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. But if they encounter an army, it's the same thing, isn't it?
They used to be different, but now
it's. Right.
They used to have. They used to be less of a.
I just never had it as a hockey.
Come.
Strong grass, you can't make it from my side?
No, I just need to. I'll tell you what, I'll build more elephants and I'll send them all to your side, right?
Yes, please, okay. Please do. Let's give it a try.
Let me delete my carts. Delete my farmers, and we'll do this. Right, he's built his gay little walls again, look. I mean, what do you want me to do? Just dance outside your walls and do nothing?
Come, baby! Come! Yes,
there's no point in me going there if it's just pure wall.
There's not an Aegis, Ross. Come on, bro. Don't have an Aegis.
Feels like.
I just went all around, look.
I've never paid attention to the mechanics, but attack moves seems just like patrol, almost in a sense.
That's what I said. It's just basically the same thing. I never use patrol, I always use attack move.
But the thing that I've noticed is that they spread out whenever they encounter someone.
Keep on going. Back. We'll just make
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so essentially what attack move is way better, I'm assuming.
I would say patrol is better, but yeah.
In certain scenarios, I guess.
Most of the time you don't want your units to just keep on chasing them, right? You want them to eventually go back.
Yeah.
You can do it, Ross. You can do it, bro.
You are right. You are right. It's possible.
The attack move wasn't in the original.
You can do it. You can do it.
Yeah.
So everyone's used to be the control because...
Can do it, Ross.
I'm doing it.
Yeah.
It's happening right now. It's happening.
Keep doing it.
It's all about going from the side. Okay, I'll come from the top. I'll come from it as well.
Gray ain't taking the piss either. He's like, I need help.
Can do it, Ron? Where is it? I can't see the elephants, bro!
You have to walk a long way, that's the problem.
Oh my god.
I don't want to path around among the trees either. Let me stop building elephants everywhere.
Stop building that.
Right, and then they don't have to walk halfway across the map. That will solve it.
Yeah, I agree with that, bro.
Okay, let's go.
You guys are gay.
Why are you gay?
And I mean that purely in the homosexual sense. Okay.
What? Anthony, respect the gays.
I'm not calling you. I'm calling Ross an assassin gay.
Yeah,
what?
Respect the gays.
What, is it a positive thing or like is it negative?
I have no idea. I'll leave it for you to decide.
When you can do it, assassin, you can do it. There's only like a million elephants. It's fine. It's hardly any.
Oh my god, they're destroying my city.
They're just walking through.
My Stalingrad city.
Stalingrad.
Ah, okay, so they attack and then they move to where I wanted them. Okay.
Russ, I have 100k food. If you get away from my fucking base, I send it to you.
I got 220k food. I got zero carts anyway, so I can't use them.
I just want to see how much gold it's going to produce. They produce 474 gold versus 262.
Well, I think Assassin's dead.
Yeah, I think so too.
Right, I need to go and get my food for that village and see what's going on.
I'm gonna go sleep, guys. I see you guys tomorrow. Love you guys. Okay,